Thank you. I'm dying. I only sleep with 40-year-old youth pastors.
dips his brush into water and sees dead bodies floating to the surface. He remembers that someone once said, "God help us." In his lost mind, politicians cut the throats of babies. Stroke, he sends the cop to hell. In a dab of white paint, a bunch of flowers falls, hangs suspended, while a woman sings, "Yo soy la desintegración." Thank you.
It's an unfinished country. It's still prehistorical. The only thing that is lacking is the dinosaurs here. It's like a curse weighing on an entire landscape. And whoever goes too deep into this has his share of that curse. So we are cursed with what we are doing here. It's a land that God, if he exists, has created in anger. It's the only land where creation is unfinished yet. Taking a close look at what's around us, there is some sort of a harmony. It is the harmony of overwhelming and collective murder. And we, in comparison to the articulate vileness and baseness and obscenity of all this jungle, we, in comparison to that enormous articulation, we only sound and look like badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban novel, a cheap novel. And we have to become humble in front of this overwhelming misery and overwhelming fornication, overwhelming growth, and overwhelming lack of order. Even the stars up here in the sky look like a mess. There is no harmony in the universe. We have to get acquainted to this idea that there is no real harmony as we have conceived it. But when I say this all full of admiration for the jungle. It is not that I hate it, I love it. I love it very much. But I love it against my better judgment. Thank you.
vandalism.
Wit.
Thank you.
Your body, like much beneath your whole step, sneaky, okay, I'm the one. Your body. In the mold in your feet. Broker. I'm dead. Your body. In the mold in your feet. Broker. I'm dead. Your body. In the mold in your feet. Broker. I'm dead. Your body. In the mold in your feet.
I was just going to tread water here for a minute. Last year, I was on a twin-engine plane from Milwaukee to New York City, and just over LaGuardia, one of the engines conked out, and we started to drop straight down, flipping over and over. Then the engine died, and we went completely out of control. New York City started to get taller and taller. A voice came over the intercom and said,
"Our pilot has informed us that we are about to attempt a crash landing. Please extinguish all cigarettes. Place your tray tables in an upright position. Your captain says, please do not panic. Captain says, place your head in your hands. Captain says, put your knees to your chin. Captain says, put your hands on your eyes. Captain says, put your hands on your head. Put your hands on your knees. This is from Captain. And you must.
Thank you. Thank you. Sette piccole un agnellino. Din 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 din. Sette piccole un agnellino. Sette pecore, sette vacche. Sette pentole di latte. Sette vacche, sette buoi. Chi la
indeed, for the moment, it has hit an impasse, a kind of a stop, because these people dedicate their whole existence to developing the technique. And it would be a very foolish composer, a good composer, who would compose a piece for one of these singers, because it's a very limited thing, and it can only be used by those people who specialize in it. The only thing that I could imagine is that some of these things could be taught to people who are really singers, because I doubt that most of the people involved can really sing in the true sense of the word, you see. And they're kind of, I don't want to be offensive because I don't intend this, but they're in a way, they're freaks, they're phenomenal. What they used to call me, but it wasn't true in my case because I can also sing, you see. But the freak element and phenomenal element with them is all.
Thank you. self-identify. Cry, 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 do you know why? I lost my self-identify.
Thank you. When I see the sun, I hope it shines on me and gives me everything. Well, almost. Some people seem to be just small hard peas. Sometimes I think it's me. You back. I try so hard for bruises on your back, tiny and mean, just to get you back, just to get you back. Get you back, just to get you back. When I see the sun, I hope it shines on me and gives me everything. To be 1 mile high, then I would kill you all. What I gave to you just meant nothing. When I see the sun, I hope it shines on me and gives me everything. When I see the sun, I hope it shines on me and gives me everything. Well, almost.